Hello friends, today I am going to show how to make this moving boat or swinging boat. It is very simple to make, but kids enjoy a lot. To make this swinging boat, required materials are A4 size color papers, I have taken blue, and some paper cuttings, pencil with compass, scissors and glue stick. Let us do. First you need to take A4 size color paper. Here I have selected blue color. And by using compass, you just need to draw a circle, or you can use anything to make a perfect circle. Now, cut the outline. Then here I am going to use little of this portion also. Now to this you just need to fold exactly to the center like this. Basic structure is ready. Now let us decorate it. With the help of glue stick, just apply some glue and just stick like this. At the back. I'm going to show now how I'm doing this. So here I have selected white paper for this. I'm just sticking it like this. And upon that I'm going to stick like this. Decoration is up to you. You can decorate it however you want. Now I am going to stick some more. It is very simple if you make everything ready. That's it. Our swinging boat is ready. It is very simple to make, but looks very
attractive. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos on Arts and Crafts. Thank you.